Well, a man died in a crash around 4 yesterday afternoon. That was on Larimore Road in North County. He hit a pedestrian before crashing into the front yard of a house.
County police say the driver had a medical emergency and that caused the crash. He died at the hospital. That pedestrian was treated for non-life-threatening injuries.